Dude, we've been fighting on this edge forever. Reyna? Yes, Reyna is a new character. Hecka tracks. Yeah, Reyna's a really cool character. I like her design. The stages look sick too. I thought I had him with the whiff punish. I had a launcher there. That was tight.
Yeah.
Alright, we got a ditto match, promo chance. Let's see what happens here. Promo. Dang, all black battle? Goth outfit? Kind of getting a feel for the opponent here. Oh, messed up. Okay. Not the best approach there. Gotta be focused here. Can't let him scare me with all the Zafina shenanigans here. Just gotta go in. So maybe sets up the other way, I'm not sure. Thank you. was trying to get a 4-4-3 there. I messed up the combo though. Should I start with a butterfly? No, didn't work. Ooh, I dashed in. I tried to dash in with a jab and I got tagged. Okay. King's theme really fits in this stage. I'm glad I changed it to this. Oh. Counter hit. Oh, good parry, good parry. I tried. ¿Tienes café? Dang, he has to watch that entire cutscene. It's like, you gotta think about that. I wanna see if I could sidestep that or anything. Oh yeah, she could do that from that stance now. I wonder why they took away her back 1+2 from regular stance and just gave it at a scarecrow. My fault. I got counter hit there. Dang. I was in the middle of doing down forward 2, so I think that counted as my throw break, and it had already... I don't know. Maybe I was late. Nope. Could have been worse. I could have gotten launched. Oh, I'm getting greedy. I knew he was gonna do that. Alright, so surprisingly, I actually haven't fought too many martial law players in this game. So it's gonna be an interesting challenge here. Could have launched there. Dang, that was so sick, man. Oh, connection's not good. Okay. I think I might have been able to duck one of those high kicks he did. Oh. I just realized, in my previous match, did I activate heat a single time? I'm not sure. I haven't even done it this one, in this match. Another battle of the goth GFs. Okay. Reyna's still tricky for me to fight. Let's see what happens here. Yep, messed up. I just went up and did that. I was trying to do butterflies there. Oh. Crap. I was hoping the second hit would whiff. Aggressive this time. Oh, gotta be careful. Oh, I didn't break a throw there. My fault. Man, he started off hecka aggressive. I was a little bit too caught by surprise there. Oh, I didn't. Okay, that was my fault. Oh, crap. Maybe I should just keep using that string until he stops pushing, you know? I didn't punish there, my fault. Oh, launch that, my fault, gotta launch that. All right, let's see if I learn if I know how to fight her. I gotta watch out for her parries, cause she will probably go for that. Oh crap. Oh, okay, so that now I know something and crucial there. Oh, I was hoping to catch him on that. Oh. Oh, that has reach. Yep. Okay, so now I know not to push after that move. I gotta be careful. All right, my fault. That was a long perfect. No, that was bad. Okay, got a promo. Round one. Fight. Alright, we got here. Let's see how he'll adjust. Oh, I gotta launch that. My fault. Down forward to that all the time. Oh, I flinched. You know, I didn't see that one coming. That was my fault. Shot there. I got chipped by it. Okay, power crush. Oh, I didn't know she could do that. That was my fault, I was pushing in the middle of that. Okay. Not my best play. Oh, the... Okay. Wow. You win. Dang, look at that. Tenryu. With Asusena. I like it.